Today we have a good news in the World Health Assembly. The countries come together and reached an agreement about the next steps to have a new accord or treaty to face the pandemics. The working group reached the consensus. This new proposal will be submitted to the World Health Assembly, establishing the discussions will continue until the next World Health Assembly 2025. But if consensus is reached before in December, in January, in February, there will be an extra session of the World Health Assembly to approve the treaty. This is a commitment from the countries to continue working together to have a treaty, an accord that will address some critical issues like the equitable access to vaccines, medicines, PPEs, so we will be better prepared to face a new pandemic.